dead body of youth was found in drain next to Shahid Path. Passers-by informed the police on seeing the dead body. After reaching the spot, the police took out the body from the drain, in which the police also recovered the youth's motorcycle from the drain. The deceased youth is said to be from Gorakhpur and said that his family members were searching for the young man for the last 3 days. Police registered the case under Bichnor Police Station area and investigation is underway.
आग निकल जाएगी।